Hello everyone. Welcome back to another video, I mean direct live, I think. I'm not really sure about this. Anyway. Hola María, ¿cómo estás? Yo bien. Espera. Ah, eres tú. No creo que sepa. Yeah, I know, sometimes I really speak Spanish, I don't know why. So I just doing this direct because wait. Oh, so I was trying to do is doing this map. So I'm gonna supposed to do is do the private or solo, I don't know, or to join in someone. So let's begin. I don't want to use them tokens because I need the tokens. Forsaken. Like a bandit. AM this morning.
Teleportation successful. They made it. Ready on your mark, Weaver.
Cora,
the final battle. Today, the downfall of Omega begins. Get inside. I will provide overwatch.
Zykov cannot fall into Omega custody. Get him to evac. He's our only chance to stop the Forsaken.
So, what are you supposed to do? Is to stay there like I don't know, so many rounds, not much. So I got what I'm supposed to do is
don't you wish these things would just work?
Is kill all many zombies I have to get more points and to get all the perks I needed. Just 8 because other perks just a little difficult to use them. Well, not so much. So I'm gonna use them for to get more weapons. Well, I mean the mystery bots or the challenge, much better. That's ammo. But I still haven't gone.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, double point.
Arming subjects. Postmortem hostile down.
More points. Oh. Okay, if you got it really difficult, because I'm round 6, round 7. Ooh, hammer. How many points I have? Holy Jesus Christ. Oh yes, I passed it up. I have a fatality too. Never another map. Oh Jesus Christ.
Wrong frag. Second target removed. Wrong grenade.
I'm gonna find the enemy by this bird. Holy Jesus Christ.
Attacked him. Throwing grenade. Undead enemy KIA.
I am a hunter zombies now. Well, hunters monsters too. I don't know why I would call it this game.
Requiem, how nice of you to join us. Just in time to witness us achieve greatness.
This isn't over, Kravchenko. Zykov is ours. Then we're coming for you.
I'm gonna buy this.
Oh, Requiem. Isn't it time to roll over and accept defeat like the dog you are? Zykov and the Forsaken belong to Mother Russia.
Mech and Kravchenko are in the observation tower. Find a way to them.
Give me some the good weapon. Ah, much better about this.
Oh. I like these. They get it done. Clear.
This is it, my friends. Once we have Zykov, Omega Corrupt will be assured.
Nope. Where's the other area?
Zykov may help us stop the greater threat. The Forsaken. We cannot allow that thing into our reality. Zykov already picked his favorite. Knee.
Literally.
Once I bring him through, he'll help us capture the Forsaken.
Window closed.
I need the last one.
But you never did run from a fight, did you? The Forsaken represents a weapon to which the West has no answer.
Let's go.
Zykov will show us where he is hidden. Or suffer the consequences.
Think I might just need this. Hostile frag. Feel good about this rifle.
Really? Oh my god, that's because he looks like, I don't know.
There's a ticket to Kravchenko and Peck. Only problem is, it's a bit of a fixer-upper.
Hey, how dare you break my shield? Look at this. Let's pick up this.
Oh dear, there's still a lockdown in effect underground.
Well, this map is covered with like campaign mode story.
I already told you, stop meddling with my work.
Firing up flamethrower.
Get after them, Titan.
Neutralized flesh eater.
By yourself.
Assault rifle's got my name on it. Submachine gun equipped.
Damn.
I'm a one-man army with this.
I know, I try it. Look, I know this is the problem, I think. I don't get why I say look, because I... Oh, wait. I can't wait at this. This too.
Tick-tock, Requiem. Once again, you're too late.
You said the guy called for a dime machine.
You brought me home. I have long awaited this day to take what is mine.
Was at our door and you let him in. You have doomed us all.
All is not lost. Not yet.
Sam, what are you doing?
What I have to do, Reaper, for the good of us all. This is not your world!
Your world will fall, like all those before you.
I can hold him back for now, but please, get to the town square.
Don't take a damage.
What the hell just happened in there? It's Zykov. He's the Forsaken. We need to get to the town square. What are our options?
I found a way, but you might not like it. The path is completely filled with the Phase. You'll need an Ethereum neutralizer.
Ideal for laying down suppressing fire. Buckshot or slugs? Makes a difference.
Is it a weapon? Is it a weapon? Oh, the ray gun! Ray gun!
Ray gun now.
Let's go! I can let him take a damage. Take the damage. Oh, you see the giant crystal? Well, the giant crystal I was supposed to do is to destroy it. But you had a tree there flying there. I must destroy them. It looks like I have the. Crystals. Kills? Oh, okay.
Pistol. If we die now, I cannot kill you later.
Oh, damn it.
Firing up flamethrower.
Heck, Valentina. They were both deceived by this creature. Unfortunately, we were too.
We were blind to its true motives, just like
Omega. Flamethrower lit!
If we had done as Zykov asked, we would have made the same mistake Peg just did.
I took it away all there.
I have eyes on that anomaly. It fell near main.
Yeah. That's an Easter egg. Yeah, finally. That's what I needed.
About time you dropped.
That's crap. Okay, I got it.
Like puppets on strings. You devour all because it's in your pathetic conflict. No one in the world is born.
Throwing incendiary.
Must have traded 3 heads for 0 brains. That creature's energy blast has fascinating transformative power. Unless it's on people, then you die.
It's done.
Holy Jesus Christ. Oh wait, I've started to pick it up. I need to do something quick.
I have awaited this day. An eternity.
Skies are clear. Evac is available.
Looks good to me. Flow it lit.
Finally.
You just crashed out with your bare hands. Someone visiting the burn unit tonight.
Wait. I don't know what happened to the camera. Something sometimes it moved. I don't know why. But I think I do integrate something like that. I don't know. Just I would do it. Time to die.
You know, that crystal can be used to power your neutralizer.
What are you doing?
The secret.
How dare you help our enemies?
Thank you.
Crystals are elementally unstable. We'll restore them quickly.
You are finished, Vic. Your reputation would be in ruins. Your body would be buried, and your name would be forgotten.
Hey, asshole. West. So you have two choices. Be useful and help, or shut the fuck up.
She's gonna fly. I don't know how it's used, but this is much better usable. Drew destroyed it. Oh crap. Here we go.
Yes. Still available if you need it, Tim.
Believe it or not, the Ethereum neutralizer is powered by, well, Ethereum. That tank will help.
Finally, god damn it. Where these creatures come from?
Going out.
I'm gonna get into the portal.
Thank you.
Yes, I need to upgrade my armor first. Jesus Christ, I almost died.
Can form an ancient weapon. Sadly, you'd need a special pool found only in the dark ether.
I found all there's three of them.
Make damn sure I use it.
A weapon made entirely out of dark ether crystals. How is that even possible?
Now this is counter for the reason.
machine deployed.
About time.
Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Alright. Yes, sorry, yeah, I was oh, too much, Christ. Okay. Not again, this guy. Oh. I just relax to the level because I don't know if something it was. Let's pick up this. Jesus Christ, how many zombies come from here?
Right down.
I'm not feeling this creature here.
Air is clear. You have the opportunity to evac.
Holy Jesus Christ. Here we go, my weapon is strong now.
Target removed. C4 charge. Enemy deleted.
Let's see, I don't know where I'm supposed to do more.
When does ARCXD? You're gonna need to use it to drive into the TV shop and then
Death machine deployed.
Why is he here like that? Don't get it. The hell? Something happened. I don't know why. He seems like a little I don't know what happened to the control. Something about a little ticket damage, something like that. I'm not sure. Okay, he stopped.
Driving our CXD.
What the heck? Well, why is fast? I cannot want another one. Okay. I need him to zombie alive. Okay, let's try this again.
Deploying our CXD.
Why does not work? Wait. I think let me see. Okay, I get it. I don't see that before. He does not kill the sound. Let's just shoot. No. Let's do the shoot.
Arcade cabinet.
Ah,
this is no time for playing games.
And where do you think I will want to play the game, huh? This is okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So I'm supposed to do.
Molotov out. Affected target removed. Threat clear.
Okay, that's all. Wait, they did not kill the last up, right? Oh, this blow shot. Much better be careful of them. Just take him out. I hear that voice. Come on, you little trash. Come on, trash. I'm waiting for you. Now, chance. Run. That should work.
Monitor, you'll need one for your neutralizer. It's not ideal.
Okay, there he is.
Confirm. Hostile fragged.
I'm much better than I killed the creature.
field window open.
Hey, camera shot. It's not good. I don't know why you're not wasting move like that. Wait. Oh, what's that? Okay. I go speak Spanish, alright? Just give me a second. Hey. ¿Me escuchas? Oye, ¿me escuchas? Ah. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Se motivó el... Yo aquí haciendo el Easter egg. Ojito, ojito, ya tengo la Dragon y la hacha. Y estoy en la ronda 33. ¿Dónde está ese cristal? Ah, o sea que ya sé dónde está. Uno más. Me falta uno más. ¿Qué? Ronda 35 soy. Go. Esto en la ronda 35. A ver, voy a recoger esa pieza. Voy a recoger esa pieza que acabo de tumbar. La que acaba de tumbarlo a esa criatura de tres cabezas. Ya tengo todas las piezas que las necesito ya. Yo solo. Ah, espera. Estaba atrás de mí.
It's not perfect, but that should work for the neutralizer.
Solo necesito esa criatura que me falta. Ya tengo todo. Ahora voy a ir a este tipo de crafteo. Hágale, Jote. ¿Y eso? Pero mi voz casi se me va. Casi se me va. No, es que cuando hablo y se me va la voz a veces.
If we can't kill this thing, we should try to capture it using the containment chamber Omega built. The directing panel is there.
I will just let you take what is rightfully mine. The Forsaken is destined to bring about Soviet supremacy. What's going on? What are you doing?
Colonel, they're breaking through!
You idiot! Watch where you're shooting! The gas line!
Oh my god! Are they... Do you think they're all right?
We need to get moving. Grab the device.
Reba, I'm trying. But I'm not sure I can do it alone.
At 75%. Hang in there, Sam. The team's on their way.
Fuel levels at 50%. At 75%.
Required.
Bestia. ¿Cuántos zombies me salen? Súbete las escaleras, súbete las escaleras. Ah, creo que me muero. Luego. A ver. Ay. No. Ya perdí todos mis perks. I gotta go there. Ah, estos zombies no me dejan de hacer nada. Voy a mejorar este, voy a agarrar este también. A ver cuál me agarro. Oye, ¿cuál agarro el arma especial? ¿La minigun o lanzallamas? ¿La minigun? ¿Qué pedo?
Maxis, the team's at the town square.
Glad to hear it. Let's finish this.
¿Eh?
¿Qué estás jugando?
Call of
Duty. ¿Qué? ¿Has
jugado el juego Half-Life?
¿Qué?
¿Has jugado el juego Half-Life?
No. Ah, porque me salió más de estos.
The turret is ready.
Take that bag of guts.
You have to destroy the crystal first.
¿Cuáles cristales? ¿No veo cristales aquí?
Using Death Machine.
A ver. Ah, no puedo romper más.
I need to move.
No lo creo. A la bestia. Oye, estoy peleando con el jefe ya. Espera. Es que no me va a dejar matar estos, no me va a dejar tomar una foto. Ah, creo que me confundí. Ah, me rompió el escudo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Qué me pasó? ¿Dónde estoy? No puedo ver nada. Allá no puedo ver nada. No one escapes. Nadie escapa en vivo. ¡A la bestia!
This place is not safe.
Ay, no, esto se puso dificultad, se puso más difícil. Debo destruir ese escudo. Debo destruir ese arma. Ah, me quito. I'm out. Sobrevive. Ay, casi muero. 62 de vida.
Infected target removed. Using death machine.
No, ya la tenía. Ya lo tenía. Ya casi lo digo al otro jefe, pero no, me mató. Sí, es que con su láser de los ojos. Y te manda un chingo de zombies. Hasta que ya te salió. Hasta que me salió el zombie robot que está en el juego. Sorry about that. I was talking to others. Wait. Oh, I was trying to defeat the boss battle. But it was a little difficult, so I wasn't either another person's. Or I think it's a round. Yeah, I think it's a round. So I think that that's all of the boss battle. So, that's the choice of Mr. Egg. And I know where you're going. I know this is really hard. Well, guys. I need to go now. So, guys, you enjoyed it. So, see you later. Bye. Jesus Christ.